Our Country's Good is about the founding of Australia as a penal colony and the relationships between the convicts and the soldiers who have to go through this founding together.
On top of that, having to create the civilization in a land where, in a land that they've never been to, in this topsy-turvy desert environment where literally nothing can grow and pretty much every single thing from plant life to birds to animals is trying to kill you.
The play starts off on a convict ship headed to Australia, and it's filled with about 800 convicts. There's multiple ships all headed to the same place, and it takes 8 months for them to get there.
It's about the discovery of humanity in these people and the journey that they go through to discover who they are and how they relate to the other people in the world.
Inside of Our Country's Good, there is a play being rehearsed called The Recruiting Officer. The play within the play ends up sort of teaching the prisoners how to see themselves as people again.
I really think it's a story about finding yourself and finding your voice.